Forgot the bag with the Polaroid in it.
I'm sorry, man.
It's fine. We can use our phones for the photos.
Yeah. No sweat, right?
It's not the end of the world. Did I tell you what Chloe said the other day?
No.
What? You gonna sit down?
Yeah. Dude.
We're always just causing so much drama, you know?
Mm-hmm. Shit, I've got something, dude.
You got it?
It's okay, I'll catch something for us.
Yeah, okay.
So, anyway, you know, Chloe was telling me how Kimberly was saying that how I'm just like a complete asshole and everything, and just, I mean, I didn't think I was that bad. Like, we were different people back then, you know? Mm-hmm. So Chloe wanted to talk to me and asked, like, would you ever do that kind of thing to me? I was like, no, of course not. So, what's up with you?
I'm just still thinking about the Polaroid.
God, dude. Why are you so hung up on this damn camera?
Yeah, I got that whole book of Polaroids and all the shit that we caught. It won't feel right if I don't get anything from today. You know, it won't feel complete.
Well, maybe next year. Not like we're gonna catch anything anyway.
Yeah. I just wanted today to be perfect.
Seriously, dude, like, what the hell's wrong with you?
I'm on lordosis.
What?
I have it's cancer.
Come on, man. Stop screwing with me. Seriously, dude, stop. Stop fucking with me.
No, I only found out a month ago.
Shit. Yeah. But it's okay, right? Like, you can beat this.
No, but... I can't.
What do you mean you can't? Of course you can.
No, it's terminal. It's too late.
How long?
They're telling me 6 months or, you know, give or take. You know, I remember when they, we were, your dad would take us out here. When we were like 12, you know? And we were just
fucking around all the time. We never really cared about much. I just really wish we could have enjoyed the moment a little longer, you know?
I mean, we couldn't have known. But at least we enjoyed it like we should have. In the moment.
I'm sorry.
I love you, man.